Boombox is back, baby. This is a $100 boombox available at Big W. Welcome to EFTM. All right, so Men at Work, probably not your boombox sounds of the 80s, but I'll be honest, the people at Laser gave me a CD mixtape and it's horrible. I found maybe four, maybe five songs out of the 30 odd that I've seen thus far. This is a CD, USB, MP3 boombox. A little bit retro, a lot retro in fact, but no cassette player. So it's all about the CD here and USB. So you can plug a USB and play music, you can play FM, you can play CDs. But here's what I also love about it. You can put a CD of yours in there, plug a USB in, and press play on a song, hit record, and it will rip that song right onto USB. So a good way of digitizing your library if you've got CDs that you haven't played in a while because you've gone all digital. It's a great little unit. My only negative right now is it comes without batteries, so I had to find C-size batteries. Wasn't easy, but ended up finding them at Aldi. 8 batteries, you're probably talking $8 or $9, but there is power if you want to have it plugged in somewhere in the house. It's a great little unit, $99 at the moment at Big W. It'll go up to $139 once that initial sale ends. But you know what? It's a fun little thing. My only request would be that they should have made the volumes a dial. I feel like pressing a button to turn the volume up is a little bit naff. But the other thing I'd say is, it's got a solid amount of skip protection built into it. So if you're playing music, like, that's playing pretty well given it's a CD. And any of us that remember the CD age know that the old CD Walkman was a bit bumpy out there on the road. So it's a fun little product. It's $99 at Big W. A boombox, bring it back. Introduce the kids to good old fashioned portable music, the way it used to be.